Hey guys, I'm heading towards the haunted Reculver Towers and I'm filming the journey there because not long ago a couple in a car were driving along this road and a ghostly figure crossed in front of them and disappeared. So I was hoping to see the same. See you at the towers. Hi guys, I'm back at Reculver Towers. These two towers are all that's left of a Saxon church, which was built on a Roman fort. It's also said to be one of the most haunted places in Kent. People have seen Roman soldiers here. Children can be heard screaming and crying. From when they were buried alive in the foundations. But most creepy of all are the two cloaked, hooded figures who apparently stand here, right between the two towers. So if you're standing here with me, can you let me know you're here? Can you talk to me through this device in my hand? Or are you powerful enough to give me a push? Cemetery set around the church. Guys, I just want to try out again the SLS camera. Point it in the direction. Of where the two hooded phantoms are meant to stand. Spirits, can you show yourselves? spirits in the churchyard. Any figures in the upstairs windows? I'm not picking up anything on that again, guys. Turn that one off. Try the voice recorder, ask some questions. Hello, spirits. Is anyone here with me? Can you tell me your names? Are there any children here? Right, just play that back, guys.
Are there any children here?
I didn't hear anything on that, guys. I'll have another listen later. But we start up the spirit box. See what happens with that. Spirits, are you here? Are there any children here?
Where are the two hooded figures? Are you here with me? Can you tell me your names? Spirits, tell me your names. Show yourselves.
Non-league football.
Oh, I'll stop it there, guys. Oh, spirit box is off. I'll catch you all on the next one. Cheers, guys.